speech unknown to man.
How about this? I said, can I go home school? Yeah, I am. And we gotta get back home. But
we got 30 baby rabbits under our house in Nebraska.
Well, we'll video it. Not a video camera.
I'm gonna throw it out the window.
I wish I had a video camera and a computer so I could edit these.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, but
Addison, I was
my friend is Vanessa.
You recording me?
There's still more images.
Oh, my goodness. That's a big one.
There's my friend, Kelly. And then a rabbit!
Yeah, I'm going to what the heck?
It's me with longest hair.
Oh,
my hair's grown out a lot. When I get my hair cut, this is
shaved.
I like TikToks. This is my friend Sophie. That's me. I know I'm ugly.
No, you're not.
Don't say that.
This is Bobo when he was tiny.
I have a dog that's named Boaz. I call him Bobo for his nickname.
Let me ask you the other thing.
Anyways, just see my dog. He's cute.
This is my cousin Keisha and my baby bear. My grandpa thought it'd be funny to put on my Halloween mask and watch us. He was sitting there watching us. Yeah, it was so funny. Oh, this is mine.
So what it is?
His name is Jeffrey.
Jeffrey? This is really my class name, Jeffrey.
Look at his little
tail. Only he escaped from his cage, and now our house in Nebraska is infested with mice. Because, the cat chased one mouse into our house. We now got almost 1,000 of them in our house. And Jeffrey escaped from his cage in Nebraska. And now my mom's pretty sure we got hamster mice hybrids. Look at him!
Yeah, there is.
He was so soft.
I have a guinea pig for my class pet.
Look right there. In this role, depending on how it was and how you looked at it, you could see a horse, a dog, a poodle, and a cat. This one you can see a horse. This is right there, see?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Look at guys, my hamster! Give me my phone. But look, it's my hamster.
Sorry, I stopped.
Oh, wait, what happened?
Hope you guys have a good day. Bye. Yeah.